giving this a bit of a test run here. Nothing fancy. Just want to see how this works. Let's see what happens.